Something definitely is incoming, guys. Hello everyone, hope you guys are having an amazing day. XRP's around 68 cents-ish. Again, just consolidating before another leg up, guys. Now Bitcoin above 73k. Can't make that stuff up, guys. Creating new all-time highs day by day, right? That's looking very beautiful because it'll give more fuel to the fire of when XRP does truly have that explosion eruption moment. Now, check this out, guys. This was Elon Musk in 2019. Was he hinting towards XRP, right? On April 11, 2023, he tweeted out X, right? June 10th, 2018, add an R for Roadster. And then July 18, 2019, exactly. There is no MSRP, only P, XRP, right? I mean, just look at Twitter, guys. The name is literally X, right, for the year 2024, which is what XRP, it has to be XRP's year, right? What are there any coincidences, guys? No, it already started awakening. Soon, it's probably go time. Now, check this out from David Schwartz. A possible hint to what's upcoming? Possibly. Now, guys, there's the fun part of XRP and the XRP community. Now, this is called white. Interesting. What do we see right here, guys? This is insane stuff. Because David Schwartz tweets out Ruby, red, equal question mark, and then green, right? Green. What's going on there? Green seems to me like a sea of green incoming, guys, for cryptocurrencies, or especially XRP. Ruby red, emerald green, and sapphire blue. If you go down here, there's a connection to literally Grateful Dead, Ripple, the crystals, and then birth zones by month. July. So if it's ruby red, guys, emerald green, which is May, and then sapphire blue, what is that? September. Interesting decodes, guys. Red is Bitcoin, which is down. Then green is XRP, which is up, brings blue, water, or liquidity. Remember, when XRP does finally have that breakthrough moment, guys, right, of it creating a new all-time high, I'm pretty sure it's going to be accompanied by or with some type of news. Now, what could that be, guys? Maybe a connection to something unexpected, right, that's incoming. Now, hey, Financial Times, you should do a six-year follow-up on the story and see if you could find a single bank using XRP. But then, from Bill Morgan, yes, Ripple partner Trianglo use XRP through Ripple payments on demand liquidity, and they are connected to just 5,000 banks. Currently, Trianglo's global network spans 100 countries, more than 350 mobile operators, 5,000 banks and wallets, and 140,000 cash pickup points. As part of this collaboration with Ripple, right, the company can now offer improved cross-border payout services with a broader coverage through Ripple payments. Interesting. Now, check this out, guys. Out of all cryptocurrencies, why would banks choose Ripple, right? Remember when we say that, yes, utility matters, but what matters a lot as well, right, or to the same equivalence, guys, it's partnerships. If you're not partnered with anybody, nobody cares, right? So check this out. Because Ripple has the most interest and adoption from central banks and other large financial entities, that's why. Adoption central banks. Unlike other cryptocurrencies, Ripple has the most interest adoption from central banks. Wow, and other large financial entities, guys. Right? This is from themselves. New forms of cross-border and cross-currency settlement. Use of Ripple Connect, use of crypto assets as a bridge currency. Settlement assets as proxy for CBDC could also be combined with CBDC. Interesting. Then we see what distributed financial market infrastructure. We see the XRP ledger everywhere as well, right? Ripple cited in American Institute of Physics article, guys. Look at this. Reduction of costs for cross-border transactions and remittances. So I'm thinking whatever the upcoming announcement or partnership will be, guys, maybe with a bank, right? It'll have to be something unexpected, like a white swan, guys, right? That nobody would expect to happen, But it did happen, and that's what moves XRP's price up dramatically, right? So there's 100% of narrative attached. Ripple Partner Triangle collaborates with a Danish cross-border business, InPay, right? Look what's happening, guys. There's so much adoption and innovation taking place right before our eyes, right? But I'm guessing people just don't see you, right? And by the time they do, guys, it's going to be way too late. Even they themselves, look at this from Ripple themselves, guys. Final rules are being put in place this year. We are nearly there in Europe. And then he says, from Ripple, crypto comes of age and banks are joining the party. Right? Banks are joining the party, guys. They definitely have to. If they don't, they're out. Global banks participate in large-scale blockchain pilot tests, right? Major financial institutions, including Goldman Sachs, BNY Mellon, have completed a large-scale pilot test using blockchain technology. What did we talk about, guys? They have to either join or they're going to get cannibalized. So they're forced to. Isn't that crazy? And which crypto company, right? Digital asset out there is poised for interconnecting everything, guys. You guys got it, which is XRP. The time has to be right though, right? They have to time it perfectly, in my opinion, not financial advice. Let us see what happens. Please like today's video if you guys are enjoying it thus far, because now it's about to get pretty crazy. Thank you. Big Short comes back into play, guys. He tweets out, "When the fire starts to spread." He's getting activated again. Right? Don't panic. What's happening here, guys? Understand that it is a controlled burn. Now, from the ashes we rise, right? When the fire starts to spread. Check this out, though. All the elements are now taken. Google has earth, Ripple has, Apple has air, guys. Amazon has fire, and Ripple has water from David Schwartz, right? So when the fire starts to spread, if fire is Amazon, well, like puts it out. Water, right? In some type of analogy or symbolism, guys. I'm guessing that could pertain towards the old world dying, and then XRP comes in as a solution as well. But if Amazon has fire, Ripple has water, again, a partnership on the horizon, guys? I don't know. That would be unexpected, wouldn't it? Right? David Schwartz literally tweets this today, 3:13. You're just using disparaging words to make sensible things sound senseless. And he talks about your house is on fire or something, guys. Right. Interesting. That was before when he talked about the fire starting to spread, guys. Right. Or XRP starts to spread like wildfire. Could it mean it's soon time to go, right? For XRP, expecting 2018 all-time highs to be taken out very soon from Leb Crypto, guys, before or right after Bitcoin halving. Let me know in the comments what you think would follow that pump, right? That's crazy, guys. So people are expecting XRP to create new all-time highs in the month of April, right? In the month of April, guys. That's beautiful. What do we talk about that time frame? Watch out, because XRP rose to $16.
What you got here is the new target. Now you can see that this could indeed be a highly momentous triggering event. And when we do 76, if we do it on balance of probabilities, that will actually make our first interim, which is at around, wait for it, 75 odd cents, 75, 73 cents. Isn't that awesome? Confluence of levels. What do you get? A little bit of pullback. Everyone who doesn't have HVF method will say he's wrong, it's reversing. But then we move up to the 90s, 92 cents as a second interim. Again, a little bit of a pullback, maybe not so much momentum. And then if we get up here, this is where we're looking, guys. 132. Now you're going, hey, that ain't $16. You said $16. No, it's the small little domino knocking over the middle-sized domino that's now giving us a level that will give us our third high we needed for the macro setup on XRP to run $16-$17, and that'll be absolutely superb, and I think you'll enjoy it rather much. What we
then we see, according to the MACD guys, still plenty of time for XRP, right, to make life-changing moves for 5%. Look at that, guys. It's going to be pretty crazy, guys, right? Still plenty of time left. So if we do rise a crazy amount, so something like this, guys, so let's say we rise a crazy amount, right? Then consolidate and then go back up, guys. Right? The MACD can go something like that. And then like that, guys. Right? The same thing basically that happened in the previous cycle right here. But I guess we'll have to see how high XRP can go first, right? For that first move. And then this is the XRP USD pairing on the weekly, guys. This is the line chart, though, right? It just broke out, right? In a pattern that's been in place since 2021, guys. Think about that, right? It's literally go time, it seems like, isn't it? So I'm truly ready. Look at that. It even held support right there, right? It literally, wow, that's it broke out, guys. It held support, and now it's finally starting to awaken, right? If history does repeat, next up, I'm guessing, what is this? On the daily, I don't know what chart this is, guys, but soon, $1.13 and coming back down to like 80-something cents and then flying back up, right? Are you guys ready? For the very short term, it seems like we just took the liquidity for 67 cents, guys, or 66 cents. Or if not, there's more liquidity down there, right? Actually, there's a bunch of liquidity up to 65 cents, but there's so much liquidity building up around 70 cents-ish, guys, right? So we're definitely going to go back up there. Now, when the fire starts to spread, he tweets out more things, though. More tweets, 80, he tweeted out. All of these tweets as well, guys. Police, right? Suddenly, this talks about evil, right? Evil has arrived. That was a connection to that. March 23, 2022. It would be hilarious if TikTok got banned and kicked off a civil war, right? Again, narratives of black swans, guys. Just be prepared for anything, right? It's okay. I have been hearing TikTok is trying to get banned, guys. They're trying to ban TikTok. What is it? In America. But road to 74K. Will Bitcoin reach 74K and see a correction? What do the numbers Elon presented mean? Right? Where is it? Right here, guys. Look at that. All these numbers. Interesting. And then will XRP surpass, what, $20? I don't know, but that's weird, guys. Today we have a Delta 313 Hyde. Wow, and yesterday, Big Short tweeted out those tweets, right, as the fire starts to spread and things like that, guys. Today as well, look at that. March 13th, right? He opens his eyes. Barrel got 1, 2, 3. Will he get activated soon? No, March 13th as well, we see right here, guys. Right, the heart, the connections with Bearbuck 123. But what does that mean? I don't know. Comment down below if you have any theories. Now, the fountain for today's video comes from Alex Duckett. Well, nothing will happen from Ripple Crippler. He tweeted out this today, guys. Right, I don't know if this is a new account, guys, or whatnot, but he states nothing will happen. I guess in the end, we'll just see, guys. Look at that, even from Mr. Pool, nothing will happen, guys. Right, in terms of what, though? So it's interesting. See what happens, guys. Maybe everything is just an illusion. Nobody knows. Was the cartoon bear even real? Nobody knows. No. Anyways, that's what Facebook is. See ya.